Hello there and welcome to The Golf. My name is John and I am looking forward to hanging out with you today. We are starting out today with a par 4 first hole. All right, time to giddy up. Get that ball in the fairway and we'll mosey on our way. And with that, you have begun. Best of luck to you. We're in the deep stuff. You might need a club or two extra on this shot. Maybe this one I'll kick to the left. Nice stroke, we're on the green. All right, let's pop this in. Birdie putt. This one's 7 feet away.
Oh!
And this one for bogey. Starting the round off above par. Don't even worry about it. Lots of golf left to play. And let's see what the second hole has in store for us. Yep, that's gonna do. And second shot here on the second hole. See how you do with this 13-foot putt. It could be a good one. Oh, rolled right by. All right, a little tap putt here. And we're one over at the moment. Looks like a par 4 for this one. This one's going through some brush. All right, setting up here deep in the spinach. Well, we missed the green, but that's all right. Life does go on. And from the green side bunker, looking for an up and down here. All right, drop this par putt. Let's do it. Oh, well, yeah, didn't quite make it there. All right, let's head over to the next hole, see what we can do. All right, two over par at the moment. And fourth hole coming up. Well, you're not going to hit every green today. That's all right. And wouldn't it be nice to save par on this one? This one's tracking. And the putt drops. There's your par. And right now you're just two strokes above par. Let's see what we can do here on the fifth. Yeah, it sounded good. Okay, on the green safely. All right, here's a 22-footer. A little too much pace on that one. Here we go. Par putt coming up. Looking good.
Oh!
And the putt drops and we're moving on. Okay, 3 over par for you. And teeing it up on a par 4. You lost it in the canopy? Here's our second shot on this 6th hole. Little play. Bring things down to 2 over if you sink this. Putt appears to be online. Oh, so close. And currently sitting at 3 over par. This one's a par 4 hole. And here's our second shot on the 7th. Coming through with the chip. And this one's for bird. Okay, let's move on. Okay, you are at 2 over par. And here comes a par 3 for us. Well, unfortunately, we missed the green here. Here's our second shot on the 8th. Wouldn't that be nice to save par on this one? Right by the hole. Just 4 feet left on this one. Okay, the putt drops, and that's your bogey. And you're 3 over at the moment. Let's see what we can do on the 9th. Rut-row. Oh, that's no good. Okay, hole number 9, shot number 2. Let's see what you got. Oop, fetched up in the branches here. And from rough to more rough. This one's your 3rd. That's gonna work just fine on the approach. And this putt for the birdie. This putt's going. Just, a little too much on there. Okay, here's a 4-foot putt for us. So far, so good. And right now, you are sitting at 3 over par. Okay, teeing up now on the 10th hole. All right, 2nd shot on the 10th. Well judged on that one. And this one is for the bird. And you are currently 2 over. Here comes the 11th hole. Looking pretty good off the tee. Okay, 2nd shot on the 11th. Nicely played. 15 feet to the cup from here. Towards that hole. Well, it didn't quite get there, did it? And a 4-foot putt. Looking good. There we go. And 2 strokes above par currently. This hole's a par 4. This one's about 105 yards out. Ooh, can we get a kick to the left? Okay, here's a chance to get down to 1 over par. And this is your look at par. This putt's good so far. Oh, that'll work for your par. Nicely done. Okay, 2 over par at the moment. Here comes the 13th hole. Oh, that was spicy off the tee. All right, this is about 240 from the pin. This is our 3rd shot. 8 feet to the cup. Oh my goodness. All right, par putt. And after that, you're sitting at 2 over par. Let's see what happens here on number 14. Hey, I'm liking this. You're hitting lots of greens, it seems. This one's a 7-footer. This one's tracking.
Ooh.
Here we go. Par putt. Let's do it. All right. 2 over par at the moment. Best of luck to you on this par 4. Got some good contact on that one. And good luck with your second here on the 15th. Here's a 17-foot putt. It's getting there. Need a little more pace on that one. All right, you're sitting at 2 over. All right, short par 5 on deck. I think this looks pretty safe. Okay, setting up about 180 yards out.
one's going towards the drink. And this is your fourth shot. I'm okay with that. On this hole, we've got this left for par. Well, that putt'll end up short. All right, putting here for bogey. Okay, we're moving on. Let's get this next hole. And that'll leave you at 3 over for the day. Stepping up to a par 3 here. This could be good. Okay, 13 feet to the hole. Just right by the hole. Setting up for the par putt here. All right, moving forward. Currently sitting at 3 over par. Teeing up now on the final hole of this course. Nicely done. Okay, about, I'd say, 185 or so to the pin from here. Maybe a member's bounce to the left. Nothing wrong with that. Safely on the green. This putt to take you down to 2 over par. Comes a 3-footer. And time seemed to fly by, didn't it? Just like that, the putt drops and your round is over. And at the end of this one, scorecard says +3. Well, that's it for me. This is where we go our separate ways. Thank you for the round.